So we are on our way to the Blackhawks game that AMAZING has so graciously given us tickets to see, and I am super excited. He's really excited even though he's asleep, because it is Abram and I's first Blackhawks game. I know you're excited for us to have our first experience going to a Blackhawks game.
Nothing like it.
Nothing like it, apparently.
Words don't describe it. Like, being there at the United Center, like, during a Hawks game is phenomenal. It's so fun.
I'm excited. I'm kind of tired. We had Culver's for lunch after church today, and I had to do an exam that was due by midnight tonight, and I don't know what time we're gonna be back.
Like, it's like this. So, who knows how bad the traffic is going to be when we're leaving, and how long it's going to take to get back, and how long the game is going to go for. So, who knows? Anything can happen. So, I was rushing to get my exam done as fast as possible. So, came back home, like, scarfed down my food, and then took my exam as fast as possible and got that done out of the way. So, now I can focus on enjoying my time here. Thank you very much. I am so close to being done with this last week of online courses. So close. Driving back home now after the Blackhawks game. It was amazing. Again,
thank you so much for getting us tickets and to go see it. It was Abraham and I's first time seeing Blackhawks game. It was so great. The atmosphere is amazing and the fans are just like great. It was a sea of red with like a like three speckles of green in there for Dallas. Like, that's disgusting. We won 3-1. It was amazing. Abraham and I actually went to go get food after the first period, I think. And we were coming back and we were literally at, like, in between the entryway to go into the stadium. Like, so we could see, like, this, like, the inside of the stadium. And the buzzer goes off that the Blackhawks just scored. And we're like, no! We did not! So, but they scored two more times and we saw both of those. So, A plus to that. So, oh my gosh, it was just so amazing.
So amazing.
Thank you so much for watching this vlog. The Blackhawks game was awesome. Thank you to you for taking us. It was awesome. We're pooped, but it was so worth it. Blackhawks won 3-1.
Go Hawks!
Go Hawks!
So good. Right.
Oh, if you like this video, oh my gosh.
Click the like button and subscribe.
See? Out.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Guys, how does it feel to be the lucky 10,000? The lucky first 10,000 to get these when we walk in. Feel amazing. It's a little creepy, but you know,